You used to put your tongue to your cheek when you got mad. I don't know if you still do it, but I wanted to try it on. So I did it near the end of the retreat, and I felt bad. Cause I'm pretty sure the other kids knew that something was wrong. Bar none, hands down, you were great at playing your part. I was wearing your expressions around the house as a plan of attack. And there's millions of people around the globe that know who you are. But as lonely as I was, I guess I kinda wanted something like that.